This is question number 27 from chapter 1 of R.K. Rajput's book, and the question goes like this. In a circuit, 33 ohm resistor carries a current of 2 ampere. So let us draw the fictitious circuit. In a circuit, 33 ohm resistor carries a current of 2 ampere, the voltage across the resistor. So this is a classic Ohm's law type of question. So V is equals to IR. Here the value of I is 2 into R is 33. So it's going to be 66 volts. So for question number 27, option B is the right answer.